サトル君が風蘭児童学園からいなくなった後ね。
After school, I headed straight to my senpai's room. She said she would tell me everything here. She plopped down her bed and began talking, clutching a cushion. Cushion to her chest. Her expression is still a tinge with sadness. She looks like the very picture of some poor girl struck by sorrow. Isn't it a trace? There isn't a trace of the normal she keeps in mind. Oh, anyway. Give me a second. Cushion. Nice. I give a soft response to let her know everything. It's what I need to do for her. Running away is no longer an option.
通い始めた学校で、あの子と出会ったの。あの子は、学校で唯一のアストラル使いとして、有名で。
The only one?
私、アストラル使いだっていうのを、また隠しちゃってて。サトル君がいなくなって、あんなに後悔したのに、やっぱり怖くて。
It's completely understandable.
私も仕方ないって自分に言い聞かせてた。だってね、あの子は同じアストラル使いなのに、いつだって自然体で、真の強い子なんだって遠巻きに見てるだけで分かった。私はそうじゃない。だから。私もアストラル使いだって言えないのは仕方がないって。
But you eventually told her, I assume. She said they were best friends, so that must have been the case. She must have eventually overcame that fear.
そうじゃないの。
あ？
あの子が気づいたの。声をかけてくれたの。あなたも私と同じアストラル使いじゃないかなって。
No, okay. So then you told her. No.
でも、私はそれを否定しちゃったの。
But why?
だって、認めたらあの子と同じ立場になっちゃうって。学校中の注目を浴びることになるって。怖がりの私には、この子みたいに振る舞えるわけがないって。だけどね、サトル君。
なにし？
そうしたら小鳥、ギュッて私を胸に抱き入れてくれたの。胸に私の顔をうずめさせて、大丈夫、一人じゃないからって優しく。
Wait a second, that's yeah. Uh-huh. Isn't it the same thing she once did to me?Oh, I get it. That's must be why she did it.
私本当に安心して。
She wanted to do the same to me in hopes that it would heal me the same way it healed her. It's just how life-changing that interaction was to my senpai. I can just kind of tell without being told.
それでね、小鳥はこうも言ってくれたの。もう後悔したくないから思い切って話しかけちゃったって。
The same thing my senpai had just said to me. It all comes back to this friend of hers, Katori-san. I can tell that she's very important presence in my senpai's life. I'm kinda jealous. Okay, let's put that aside for now.
おかげで私、吹っ切れた。それから小鳥とは親友になって、アストラル使いっていうのも公表できるようになった。そうしたらね、小鳥が誘ってくれたの。一緒に菊花学院に進学しようって。あそこは私のお父さんがアストラル使いのために作った学院だから
って。Wait! Your dad founded the school? She's the principal with his daughters.
誘ってもらえて嬉しかった。
あ、well, that was okay.
けど小鳥はね、 もうとんでもなく素質があるアストラル使いだったの。希代の才能って言ってもいいくらい。前にリンク値の話をしたことがあるよね。平均は106で、計測上の最大値は247って。
あなたとしかそう。いや、リママ。
その247を叩き出したのが小鳥なの。まあ、リンク値は必ずしも出力の大きさとは結びつかないんだけど、あの子の場合は出力も使いこなし方もずば抜けてて。
So she really was someone amazing. She has a bright smile on her face. I can't tell how much she loves these friends of hers and how proud she is on her.
一方、私はちょっと変わった能力ってだけの平凡なアストラル使いだったから。小鳥についていくためには身の処し方をちゃんと考えなきゃダメだった。だから必死で勉強を頑張り始めたの。
Oh yeah, I recall you saying... What? I recall you saying you only started studying seriously after coming to Kika. Back then she mentioned she only did so because she had to. So this is what she really meant by that. She was desperately trying not to lag behind because she wanted to stay here with her friend and continue going to school together.
おかげで、そのうち研究者の人たちからも目をかけてもらえるようになってきてね。そうしたら小鳥も、マユに負けてられないなんて言って。どんどんアストラルの使い方が上手くなっていって。
Sounds like you two complimented each other nicely. There's no mistaking that. But from what I'm hearing, it sounds like your whole life basically revolved around this friend of yours, Katori's son.
三年生になるまでは。
I assume you mean the first time, so basically a third year?
そう。つまり、二年前。
What happened to years? Ah, wait! Right as I'm on the verge of asking, I recall a conversation I had with Kyohei. It was on one of my first days here, and he told me something very significant.
Satoru was 2 years ago, did you know about the accident of Washizu Research City? It was a crane that fell, and the building was destroyed by the construction.
Don't tell me something happened to her during that accident.
私たちは約束してたの。二人で一緒に研究棟に就職して、アストラル使いの未来を切り開いていこうって。だけど、あの日、私は研究の協力を頼まれて。でも、私はその時、割と勉強でいっぱいいっぱいで、もっと頑張らないと小鳥についていけないからって。だから小鳥に代理を頼んで。そうしたらあんなことになってしまった。
She got caught up in it? That would explain why she's in coma. And why she's been put in the capsule for 2 years.
そうじゃないの。
What do you mean?
原因は今でもわからない。だけど、あの日、小鳥は実験中。
As far as I recall, in Ayasa's route, they said that, yeah, her ability went of control, right? Well, because of this thing is that, oh, you know, that Miss, how her name? Kaori, right? Because of her. So it's not like Kaori's fault. So yeah, she just kind of misunderstood, I guess.Well, because she doesn't know. So, yeah, obviously.
突然、後に暴走と呼ばれるようになった状態に、
Okay, she knows.
なってしまったの。
I mean, yeah, obviously she knows, yeah. What?
一言で言えば、アストラルと過剰にリンクして、膨大なエネルギーを垂れ流してしまう状態。小鳥は大気を操る能力者だったから、突然ハリケーンか何かが発生したようになって、
Wait, so that's what made the crane topple over? She knows solemnly. But now I knew that was what really happened.
周囲に甚大な被害を及ぼすだけじゃなくて、小鳥自身も危険だった。暴走中は意識もなく、 限界を超えて能力を使ってしまっている状態だっていうのがすぐに分かったから。最悪脳のアストラル能力を司る部分に損傷が出ることもあり得た。だから現場では研究員と警備員総出で抑え込むしかないっていう判断になったみたいで、その代わりにクレーン倒壊の方には人員が回せなくなってしまったけど。
And that's where Mitsukasa-san stepped in. What happened to Katori-san ultimately?
被害を出しながらも薬で強引に眠らせることに成功した。そうすることしかできなくて、つまり暴走状態を治せたわけではなかったから、
mm-hmm.
それ以降小鳥を起こすわけにはいかなくなった。
I'm actually quite interested how this route will turn out, because in Ayase's route it took like a year or something, you know, to well, after basically all this shit happened after the in the route, to basically find the cure, not to find the cure, but you know, make it reliable, so to speak, right? And find the cure, I guess, yeah. So, how it will happen here, and if it will happen at all, that's actually quite interesting. I assume it will, because you know, reunion and stuff. So, yeah. But why?
暴走状態を元に戻せない以上、被害を出さないためにはアストラルとのリンクを断った状態にしておくしかないの。つまり強制的に昏睡状態を保たせておくしかない。
See? So that's why, what I don't understand what was going on with Mayu and Satoru. She basically caught this person, yeah, but she only caught their legs, yeah, well, lower half. So his armsthey were, you know, they were fine. So, for example, if he knocked her out or something, or when, for example, I know, she lets Satoru go, and, for example, he actually would knock her out, that basically would be GG. Okay, not after she let him go, but yeah, before that, I guess, yeah. And he would have escaped. So I don't know what the fuck she was thinking, just standing right in front of him, because she didn't use it for Satoru, right? So, like, huh? What? She was just fall unconscious and GG, and he just runs away, so, yeah?
だから小鳥は、あれからずっと、あそこでああして眠り続けてる。起こしても大丈夫な手段。つまり、暴走状態を元に戻すか、抑える手段が見つかるまでは。
Given the complicated nature of the situation, I can see why they had to take such extreme measures. And it's no wonder that the school has been hiding this. Is anyone susceptible? What? Susceptible to this frenzy state or whatever? Susceptible. Let's write it down. Susceptible. Alright. It's a natural thought process. If it's something that everyone at risk of, public disdain for Astros will only grow. Maybe that's what those attackers were after ultimately? No, I can think about that later. My number one priority right now is my senpai. I just can't leave here alone after seeing how much pain this is causing you. Here.
私の知る限り、小鳥以外には起きていない。
Well, this time, I guess, yeah.
だからひょっとしたら、小鳥がアストラル使いとして強すぎたからなのかもしれないけど。いずれにせよ、現状では何とも言えない。はっきりしているのは。
いや。
私があの日、小鳥に代理を頼んだりしなければ。あんなことにはならなかったってこと。
Well, that could have happened in different place and what? That's... You're just playing a game of what ifs!
かもしれないけど、私にとっては、そうなの。それに、約束したんだから、一緒に卒業して研究棟に入ろうって、約束したのに。 してもらえたのに、私が不出来だったせいで、あの日、放ったんだから。だから、私が何とかしなきゃいけないの。私が小鳥を助けてあげないと。小鳥を起こせる手段を見つけないと。なのに、それなのに、もう2年も。
マヤ先輩、It's quite illogical to think that way, but she knows that. The greater she feels the view of overwhelm her if she doesn't tell herself she's responsible. That's also why she's determined to never experience this sort of regret again. She's prepared to sacrifice everything in order to find a cure and save her friends. The sense of that wish is what's kept her going all this time. So it caused her to delay her graduation and stay at this school for 2 or 3 years.
時にサトル君の隠してたことを知った。
Ah, and like maybe she thinks she can't take her ability with memory fiber. Fiber. Huh, that's interesting, I guess. Or at least something, yeah, because it kind of takes ability, not takes, but copies ability. So maybe you can like.Just that way that actually it would take ability, right? Off the user, so... I guess, yeah, okay, makes sense why she would be interested in that. Huh.
それについての是非はいいの。私にとって重要だったのは、あの光学迷彩の仕組み。もしアストラルの運動を記憶できる素材があるとしたら、それはきっと、私の目的にとっての糸口になる。そう。
So that you wanted to negotiate for it. Wait, what?
ブログ画面だね。
So that you wanted to negotiate. So that's why you wanted. What's the matter?
ごめんなさい。言ってしまえば、私は君を利用しようとしてた。
You don't have to. Apologies for that.
君の立場は多分、上の意向に逆らえないって見抜いた上で。なら、それを利用してって、私。
I'm just as guilty of that as you are. I shake my head softly. I was trying to take advantage of you to benefit my mission.
サトル君。
You seem trust in me and you've also a researcher here. So I kept using you.And your belongings as a way to garner information. I know it's something, a simple apology or excuse. Each and every time I did it, I felt pangs of regret and guilt. But I want you to know something. I grabbed your shoulders once more. Can you stop? So soft, so frail. I then looked straight in her eyes. She might only be focused on her best friends, not me. But even so...I'm done having regrets too.
Satoru-kun...
Sorry. I'm able to empathize with your situation. And being one of the only few that can. I'm an agent of a secret government organization and an intelligence agency called the Special Forces Division. There's nothing I can do about the memory of fiber in my position. I was told that I couldn't allow you to have it.
サトル君、サトル君、そんなこと明かしちゃったら。
I'll smooth it over somehow. So, could I ask you to give me a bit of time? Actually, I need to rephrase that. And be honest with myself. I want to help you in your efforts. I made up my mind.
お前な。
Right. Later that night, I reported everything to Dad as I exploited his lesson thrills.
それがどういうことか、わからないとは言わせんぞ。
Yes, I am. I'm fully aware, and I'm ready to accept any sort of punishment for what I've done. Please allow me to help you.
まだ、 メモリー繊維は向こうに渡していないんだな。
No? I wouldn't dare to to do that without receiving permission.
最低限の数字だけは通しやが
って。Right, I know, right? I'm still an agent of the SFD when everything says that now. But even so, I'm only human. So, Chief, no, Dad, please! I can't ignore my feelings, so please let me pursue what I think is the right thing to do.
正直に当たればいいってもんじゃねえ。本当に、識別眉を垂らし込んだ。もうこっちの味方だ。だからメモリー繊維を提供しても問題はない。そう言ってくれたら、こっちもいくらでも答えようがあったんだ。
I know, but this was the only way I felt I could express myself.
あのな、そんな正直に出られるとだな。こっちも嫌でも分かっちまうんだよ、お前の気持ちが。お前が初めてそんな風に職務を逸脱したってのが、どれほど悩んで苦しんで出した結論だったかってな。
Dad?
もういくつか確認させろ。2年前のクレーン倒壊事故の原因は例の眠れる少女で間違いないんだな。そして菊花学院の理事長伊勢厚則の娘であることも。
Yes, what I've been told, yes.
菊花学院が今の体制になったのは確かにあの事故がきっかけだ。あれ以前は情報をあまり表に出さない方針だったが、以降は広く積極的に情報を発信するようになった。アストラル使いの入学も広く募るようになり、研究開発の協賛企業も飛躍的に増えた。それは翌年に事故処理で一気に有名になった三笠綾瀬が入学したことが大きいのだと思っていたが、そういう真相が裏にあったのなら、その方針変更はなおさらに頷ける。
So you think it was to hasten the discovery of cure?
その通りだ。暴走というものが起こることが世間に知れ渡らないうちにな。
I mean, makes sense.
そしておそらくはそれに付随して暴走の発症例は伊勢小鳥以外には確認されていないのか。
Oh, yes. At the very least, my senpai did not mention anyone else being afflicted. Out of curiosity, do you think those attackers were tied to this in some way?
可能性はなくはない。だが、ひとまずそれは今、お前は考えなくていい。当然、識別眉に対してもその話題を出すな。
Okay.
とにかくだ。考えてみるから少し待て。
Dad?
いろいろ説教したいことはある。後で責任を取らせるつもりだから、覚悟はしておいてもらわねば困る。だがな、息子の初恋なんて聞かされた。俺としちゃ避けられるわけないんだよ。
え Wait, I know, Sarah!
おい。自分の気持ちに嘘はつけないんじゃなかったのか。
Can I hear that again?
おいおいおいおいおいおいおいおいおいおいおい自分の気持ちに嘘はつけないんじゃなかったのか。俺に対して啖呵切っておいて今さら照れてるんじゃないぞこの野郎。お前は彼女が好きになったんだろ。
なるほど。 There's nothing else I can do. I have to admit it. I tried to deny it, telling myself it would not work. But I couldn'tI just can't give up on here.
俺も結構初期から葉っぱかけてたしな。ま、それでまさかこうなるとは思ってなかったが。だから、俺が否定できるわけがないんだよ。
Thank you!
礼を言うのはまだ早い。とにかく待て。突破の工作員としてはな。
Yes?
男としてどうするかは好きにしろって言ってるんだよ。言わせるな、なるほど。俺にとっても初めての事態なんだぞ。察しろよ、親父の気持ちも。それじゃあな。
Right out of the tiny laugh after the occurrence. Which is burning on a few wages. I know he's no longer listening, but I feel obligated to do this anyways. Thanks, that's... Это где Bow Wow Fancy My Phone and Express My Gratitude. Right, is that all in front of Nanami? sorry, you too, Nanami. Thanks. I had her come over first and explain it all to her before I called Dad.
Hi, hi. Kedo, akumade mo mada Satoru-kun ga ippoutekini furechatteru dake nan desho?
Yes.
Koko made moriagatte moite, furaretari shinai you ni shite yo ne? Tanamu kara.
Yes, it would be nice. I'll do what I can.
妹のためにも頑張ってよ、お兄ちゃん。
なるほど。You are?
細かいことはいいから、バッサリ言っちゃって。
Excuse the beans? Is it straight face?
いいから。もう、サトル君のバカ。そんなデリカシーないと、本当に振られちゃうんだからね。
Sorry.I removed my headphones for a second because I was riding my dog to get on my bed that I have here. Yeah, my dog is still with me, obviously I didn't hurt him, the, you know, because obvious reasons. Wait, I really don't know what you want me to do! Spews have been reading on me.
Riddle Joker!
A few days later...
フローチャート画面だよ。
The puzzle unravels. Also, yeah, I guess I'm gonna continue. I'm just gonna... How to say? I'm just gonna... Yeah, since I'm gonna be, you know... I'm gonna be censoring and rendering, basically, anyway. So I'm just gonna... How to say? Cut it in the place where I think the second part of this... Third part should start, so yeah.So let's continue. A few days later. White. Okay, school is out and I'm hanging to my senpai's glove. Hey, sorry. Hey. Sorry, it took so long. She says that me, if I died and disbelief. Eventually.Her eyes dropped to the card in my hand, and she gazed at it scrutinizingly, like she's making sure that's really it. To tell you the truth, we copied your astral signature on this, onto this. In that sense, we not simply providing you with the memory fiber, we giving back what we borrowed. I already received permission from my superiors, by the way. Of course, we need to hide it from the school, though.I hand over the memory fiber and she brings it to her chest. You see us forming her eyes, she bows me. You don't need to do that, come on. I've done so many awful things to you and kept so many secrets from you.
だから、それは私も一緒で。でも、サトル君、聞いてもいい？
Yeah?
サトル君の立場はなんとなくわかる。誰にも明かせなかったのは当たり前だと思う。私のアストラルパターンを盗んだのも、ここの端末をハッキングしたのも、それが任務だったんなら、サトル君はやらざるを得なかったっていうのも。
I appreciate your understanding, but it's a little different. We weren't forced to adjust the SFD and became an agent out of my own violation and will.
自分のアストラル能力を役立てられる道を見つけたんだよね。だから昔はあんなに荒れてたサトル君が今は優しくなったのも分かってるつもり。
So guess to me when you bring up my puzzle?
ごめんなさい。どうしてもね。けど、そんなに大事なことだったのに、どうして私に明かしてくれたの？上の人を説得してまでメモリー繊維を私に提供しようって踏ん切ってくれたの。
I just remembered that it will be 2000 kisses and instants. Right. I don't want to continue. Давай. Well, it's because I'm Duncan Regrets. That's what I was about to say, but I hesitated. It's not wrong per se. I believe in the importance of that which does. But that isn't the only reason. And quite honestly, the reason why I want to do away with regrets. Want to do away with regrets? Okay. It's because of this. It's simple. Really. I take a gulp. I feel the blood rushing to my face. What I continue? I love Shikibimayo. I said it. I actually said it. The embarrassment is hidden in me, especially strong, but it's almost scary how liberated I feel at the same time. I finally gone out and said it. When I first heard you to talk about your goal, I thought to myself, I had nothing like that. But now I do. I found it. Oh, I guess it would be more apt to say I finally noticed it. You showed me your past, but you were different from me and the fact that you were living to accomplish your goals. Before I knew it, I found myself drawn to you. I want to have this girl I've fallen in love with. I don't want you to find out alone. I'm finally able to see it. Is it, not a convincing enough reason? She shakes her head so fervently that her hair becomes disheveled. But it doesn't take long for a frown to form on her face. Yeah, you're super unattractive, right? Right. You don't have to worry about not reciprocating my things. I won't be hurt by it. I confess though, for my own sake, to get it on my chest. If you're attracted to me the way I am to you, then you don't.
やっぱり怖いの。年上なのに情けないけど、今まで本当にこういう経験なくて、何も知らなくて、なのに年ばっかり食っちゃってるから、私なんかでいいのってどうしても思っちゃって。
Well, just so you know, you're the first girl I ever felt this way about. And, in my eyes, you're the most attractive woman I've... No. But, sorry, please let me rephrase it.
どうなんでしょうか?
Right. You're the only girl I have eyes for, my senpai! Okay, that was fucking cheesy. Oh, jeez! Sorry for shouting! Right. Then...
だけど... 前に言った通り... 私... サトル君を利用するみたいなこと... しちゃってたから...
But deep down, there was more to it than just that, right? I want to believe there was. I want to believe that she went through the same in a turmoil that I did. All the anxiety, all the pain and guilt.
I was...
毎日のように私のところに来てくれて、肩をもんだりしてくれて、おっぱい頻繁に気にしてくれてるような気がして。なるほど。おやー、ミックスペイン?年上の女として、ちゃんと恥じらってあげなきゃとか、勉強してて。
それを悟るくんに見られてたなんて本当に情けなくて恥ずかしくて。
Yeah, that's
そういうセキュリティ意識の低い自分も恥ずかしくて情けなくて、今思えばそういうのの反動もあったと思うの。
The Diosin?
もちろん小鳥のために少しでも糸口が欲しかったっていうのもあったよ。だけどそう、違う、それだけじゃない。結局一番はこうしないとサトル君とは二度と顔を合わせられないんじゃないかって。
My breath gets stuck in my throat for a second. My senpai walks up towards me anxiously, eyes watering.
そうなんだ。私、そうみたい。私も、サトル君のことが、好きになっちゃってたみたい。
あ
だけど怖いの。いろいろ余計なこと考えちゃうの。このままだと延々でもでもって言い続けちゃいそうなの。
なるほど。
だからお願い、もう年上だとかなんとかは全部吹っ飛んじゃうけど、サトル君がよかったらお願い、私の口塞いで。
あ、いいです。Yeah, I'm not gonna senpai. They just gonna kiss, right? I'm gonna save just in case.
Save 画面だ。
あ。No more second thoughts. No more anguish. Yeah, they're just gonna kiss.Fun times. Embrace her with every ounce of my strength in my body and take her lips. I push my hand so strongly up against them that not even a single noise could escape her mouth. About the skis of my newfound things, things massive enough to fill the emptiness of the years we spent apart and yet still overflow. I'm not gonna, okay? It just feels strange to say that. Oh, he just can't call her my already. I continue pressing my lips against hers, and gradually she responds by pressing her lips against mine. The soft sensation of her lips is transmitted to the others as it is our love.Okay, that was pretty cool voice. Though I feel lips to emphasize. It's kind of, yeah. We now even pressing our boys up against each other. Against one another. We can keenly feel your press. Can you stop? Isn't just our imagination? I'm sure love is true. We both desire each other. We both only have eyes for each other.I'll kiss you as much as you want. I know you want. Yeah, it's kind of, just looking strange, I don't know. It would be, I think, better if it was just a regular smile, you know, without, like, emphasizing this part. Oh, Jesus, me. I don't know.
そうじゃなくても。
Are you sure?
First kiss. だったんだよ。
Mine too?
こんな気持ち、初めてなんだよ。
That's why it's the first time I've ever wanted a girl as much as I want you. I want to kiss you more, is that okay?
して、いっぱい、いっぱい教えて。
Нравится.
Сонна Канке. Аташи. Натэмо.
Ну, косвенно, я моя сенпай. It's not the girl I want. You go out with me?
Nare. Satoru-kun. Satoru-kun. Atashi mo Satoru-kun.
I feel you should have asked it before the kiss, but okay. Well, anyway. After that, we kissed so much that our lips began to swell. We spent a long time exploring the new levels of intimacy this relationship brought us. All the pain, all the suffering, all the worries I felt. We are now a thing of the past. We are now a thing of the past.
Little Joker.
Alright, we finally became a couple now.
Flowchart screen, na?
Web assistant. Right. I already know what's gonna happen.
あのね、学院側にね、サトル君を私の研究助手にする。っていう話、どうしたんだ?
No, really? But it seems like there'll be more to it than just that.
あ、もちろん、サトル君が工作員ってこととか、メモリー繊維を提供してもらったこととかは伏せてあるよ。
You probably shouldn't say that out loud. It's open space, you know? Yeah, I appreciate it, but that now... But...Tell me, why did you make me your assistant? Also, why the fuck? I appreciate that, no. Yeah, why but? I appreciate that but, and the but, yeah, I guess. Yeah, that...
Satoru-kun, その、上の人に、私とのことをどういうふうに話を通してる?
I said you found out about us, but we were willing to cooperate. Well, actually, I just confessed everything about me falling in love with you and whatnot. See, my boss just so happens to be my foster father. Should I not have?
そんなことない。嬉しい。なら、親御さんのご公認みたいなものだし。
Right.
でも、だったら、なんて言う。サトル君、市場を優先したみたいな感じには多分なっちゃってたよね。
I mean, yeah, and I probably caused a ton of problems to my dad. He did ultimately offer me his support. My actions threw everything out of whack. Okay, I just have to create results to convince him I made the right decision.
だよね。うん。だからその辺もあって。
How so?
うまいことやって私の助手に収まったってことなら、サトル君の立場的にも面目も立つかなって。
Yeah, whenever you need information, you just can take it.
ほら、一般学生よりもっと有益な情報が入手できるからっていう潜入捜査員的に。
Yeah, I suppose you have a point. It should help Dad as well, since he'll have something more to report than just his subordinate hooked up with a girl on a beach. I'm really surprised by the reply, had the kind of foresight to think of this, I mean, it's not hard.
Даよね? よかった。
Right. But is it okay with you, my senpai?
Huh?
You essentially be leaking information to me deliberately.
もちろんその辺は、申し訳ないけど、何から何まで流すわけにはいかないよ。
It's fine. Understand? You can't put your job in jeopardy.
けどほら、私が知らないところで動かれるよりはね。サトル君がいつも近くにいてくれたら、そっちにどんな情報が言ってるか、私にもわかるでしょ。最悪、これは伏せておいてもらえるかなって、その場でお願いすることもできるだろうし。
So if I'm working with you, you'll be able to control the flow of information. It's a close to ideal solution that allows for both of us to keep our jobs. At the least, it's much better than trying to snoop around and outmaneuver the other. Give me a second. Just my dogs and his dreams. You really saw this all out. Thanks, my senpai.
Arigato. Demo ne.
What?
Sore wa kekyoku zenbu tatemae っていうか.
I mean, obviously. She then blushes and starts twiddling her fingers. What do you mean, Satoru?
そういう風に話を通しておけば、いつでも堂々と一緒にいられるし。そういう建前をまず考えちゃうところが、なんていうか、経験不足なのを露呈してる感じではあるんだけど。でも、それでも、私たち、彼かの、だもんね、もう。だってもうチューしちゃったし、サトルくん好きって好きって言ってくれたし。
We gave what the fuck was says.
まさか養護施設で出会った男の子とそういう仲になるなんて。でも逆に運命的かもだね。うん、お互い成長して数年越しの再会。しかもその時互いの立場は、そんなだったからこそ結ばれてすぐにあんな思い出したらまた顔赤くなってきちゃったよ。
マエ先輩？
何かな、サトルくん。私いい年こいてはしゃぎすぎ。年上の女がこんなはしゃいじゃってるの、ちょっと引く？
No, no, that's not what I was going to say, so cheer up! Well, I admit it is a bit of a surprise. It's starting to sink in more now, I guess?
実感?
Like, the fact that we're a couple now. So, allow me to say one thing.Seeing you all excited like a little kid is really endearing, and it makes me happy. Yeah, literally no sound. That's so fucking funny. Come on, don't give me the silent treatment after that.But I take it my comment, please you?
なんというか、こう、じわーんって来ました。
really?
はい。大変に、そうです。
I don't know why this is so funny.
なんでお互い敬語になってしまってるんだろうね。
Almost like we're in sync. But hey, I guess it's a good thing considering we're boyfriend and girlfriend.
追い打ちが来た！サトル君、実は恋愛経験豊富？
Yes, I'm sure. This is all new for me too. And since I'm experiencing all these feels, I can't hold back my happiness. Which is why I have to think so hard about what to say.
それ、なんかすごくわかる。私もサトル君もなんかいろいろ考えちゃうタイプだもんね。
Yeah, much more than we should.
でもだからこそこうなれた気がするっていうか、お似合いってことでいい？
Sure.
今度は即答？
Well, I agreed. Окей, that was really cute. Keep this face, I want to take screenshot of that. Most people would probably laugh at how silly this conversation we're having is. But it's perfectly normal. We are an old couple and neither of us have any prior experience whatsoever. So naturally we'd want to explore things, not just through our lips, but also with our words and through our actions.
しかし... あれだ、ね。
What?
私たち、ものすごく、ういういしいよね。
I was actually thinking the same, exact same thing. Okay, that's fucking adorable. Wait, I can't deny that. Wait, holy shit. I don't know if it's like the cutest face I've seen in this game, but let's just say it's fucking good. But I'm really happy.
すでに裸とか恥ずかしいところとか見られちゃってるくせにね、私。
Do you really have to bring that up? Edward shout out. I mean, she had a point. We did skip a lot of steps, but still. That's actually one of the reasons why I'm trying to keep myself calm and level-headed right now. As I'm going through the teen and turmoil, my eyes eventually become drawn to her breast because of course I did. Ah, damn it, this is so perfect! Otherwise, it's fucking killed me. Besides, it's the only thing about them, either. They're perfectly shaped and... your nipples are also so pretty, can you stop? sorry, my bad.
Yeah, I'm
sorry, that was you trying, apparently. You really don't! Do you give up on that already? I can disagree with that. Actually, I feel like I owe you an apology for that. I'm really sorry. But I was the one who saw you in compromising states, and it happened twice.
それは確かにそうだけど.
Do you want me to get naked for you? You see, I have a table. That's a different one here. But still, yeah, I'm playing on the table. And I was really close right now to fucking punch the table. sorry for getting upset.
それは実に興味深い提案だとか。
I fucking love your voice change. Just like...
それは実に興味深い提案だとか。
It's just not the time to go into recession mode.
そうだね。大丈夫大丈夫。さすがにね。そんなのはね、昨日の今日で。
Just as our conversation was about to go off the rails. Right. You think this is about the assistant thing?
たぶんね。とにかく行こうか。
Alright. Being called to the principal's office. Better take a few deep breaths.
アリハラ君を助手にという申し出だが。
Alright. Upon our arrival, Principal Weasley places some forms on his desk and addresses us. It's been a while since I've seen him, but he still has that sharp air of austerity to him.
First, Chikibe-kun. Kimi no kenkyu no muzukashita wa kochira mo shouchi shite iru.
Ah, austerity. Austerity. Give me a second.
Yumikaeshimasu ka?
Ah, austerity, yeah. I'm just checking how I wrote it down, yeah. Alright.
Shitamatte, joshu ga hoshii toyu yobou mo rikai wa dekiru.
But this request is for the research side of things, but not the school. Is the principal just responsible for processing the things? Maybe he oversees everything involved with the school, including the research center? If this is the case, I definitely need to be on guard around him.
ご理解いただけてありがたい限りです。
だが、少々説明を要求したい。こちらでも彼のことは改めて調べさせてもらったが。どうやら彼は君と同じく風蘭児童学園の出身であるようだ。つまり気心が知れている。助手を任せるにあたってコミュニケーションを重視する判断をしたのだとは察しがつく。
He startled me for a second by mentioning the background check sign, but it seems like it's okay.
しかし、公平に見て彼はさして優秀というわけではない。当然、しけべ君とは比べるまでもなく、学生全体の平均値から見ても彼以上の人材はいくらでもいる。アストラル使いとしてもそれは同じだ。頭脳面を補えるほどの際立った能力を持っているわけでもない。
No, this is a different issue.
なぜ彼なのか。しけべ君には説明を要求したい。
Razovetsky finds it suspect, and he's right to feel that way. There are plenty of other students who would be a much better fit for the position of your research assistant. I kind of regret not studying more and raising my grades now. No, it's not like studying would do anything. I'm just not capable of reaching my senpai's level. Right, so how she's going to handle this?
ましてや、私がやらせてもらってる研究は理事長にとってもデリケートなものですしね。
その通りだ。納得のいく理由がなければこちらとしても許可はできない。
Are you talking about Kasori-san? Right, forgot she's the principal's daughter. It's not surprising she is cautious given the given this involves research to find a cure for her.
ましてや、最近はいろいろと悩ましいことも多いのでね。我々の研究内容を探ろうとしているものも一定数存在する。学院の内外を統括。信頼できるかどうか、それを重視するのは危機管理の観点から当然のことだと理解してもらいたい。しけべ君、君自身についても言えることだ。では、説明を願いたい。
I don't want to believe it, but does he actually have a hunch of what's going on?That someone infiltrated the school and is trying to obtain information from my senpai. So this is a bluff? No, it's a test. A test to see if expose anything. Will expose anything. In that case, I need to make sure not to let anything slip about Katori-san.
わかりました。では端的に。
I have an idea.
彼はもう、Katori のことを知っています。
Yeah, I wanted to say that I have an idea. And I had two ideas, actually, that she just flat out says that he actually loves, she actually loves him, and GG, or that he knows. What is she? I can keep the shock from showing on my expression, but my senpai, on the other hand, she's the picture of compost.
どういうことだね。
私が打ち明けました。彼は私の気持ちを理解してくれました。
No, this isn't quite what I thought.She answered the principal with a prideful smile and a bit of a blush.
だからこそです。
Principal Issa sinks into self for a moment. She looks at me with a smile and I nod back. He answered cruelly tiptoed around the fact that I infiltrated the research center. Batman! The look on your face when she told him was so adorable. Can you stop? Just with an unbridled joy.
Arihara-kun.
Yes, sir?
Kotori wo tasuketai kimochi wa kanojo dake no mono dewa nai. Watashi mo mata onaji da. Dakara, dou ka yoroshiku tanamu.
He bows to me. My horse!
Mashite ya, Shikibe-kun ni atatte moratte iru kenkyuu wa アストラル使い全員の未来に関わるものでもある。すべてのアストラル使いが受け入れられる世の中を迎えられるようにするために。君の思いと力も貸してもらいたい。
Now that was it. I really didn't expect him to be the one pleading with me, yeah. But it makes sense. Kika Academy was established with this goal in mind. From my position, he's the head honcho of Institute I'm infiltrating. And as well as the greatest impediment to my mission. It would be my pleasure, sir. But in a sense, we all share the same goals. I bow deeply and as I reflect on this.
Sate, 無事に理事長の了承も取れたし。
The school day is over and we're meeting up in the lab.
改めて、私からもよろしくね、サトル君。
Me too, I'm ready to work hard to help you.
ありがとう。一緒に小鳥を助けられる方法を見つけようね。あ、でもそれをメインにしちゃって大丈夫？その、サトル君の任務的には。
The only thing I've been tasked with doing at the best in the moment is keeping track of what the memory of fiber is being used for. Of course, now that I'm assistant, I'm probably going to receive other orders.
サトル君はもう私の助手なんだから、私の方を優先してね。
So you baited me.
あ、助手と書いて彼と読むってことで一つ。
I love you think that way, but that kind of complicated things for me!
ひとまず、小鳥のこととか暴走のこととかは、現状、お父さんの胸の内だけに収めておいてくれてるんだよね。
If he reports everything to his superiors, we'll probably be forced to start a full-scale operation from the looks of it. He's not too keen on questioning the school head-on at the moment, though. That was one of the things he stressed when giving me the permission to lend my senpai the memory fiber.
この話は現状、俺たちだけの内々のものとする。それ以上に話を広げないでおくのが、お互いにとってベターだろう。
In other words, that trusts my senpai's judgment. And that just happens to work in my favor, too.
Mata. Ka. Dekireba kono saki mo, nani goto mo naku sunde hoshii kedo. Tonikaku, souyu koto nara, genjou wa, sono, atashi no kare wo, hitorijime shichatte, ii yo ne.
Don't you remember what I said? I'm glad to help. I'm really looking forward to spending more time together.
Satoru-kun, 赤くなりながら言ってくれるのが可愛いんだから。
You should really stop trying to force yourself into this mode of the older one. It's not working.
だって、ちょっと恥ずかしいことを言っちゃったかなって。
Just thinking about assistant meaning boyfriends?
蒸し返されると一層恥ずかしい。
Don't worry, you're incredibly adorable and charming even when you're embarrassed. Now you're fair.
Satoru-kun. Anata's so you tokoro mo. Suki yo. Sore o mo kakusazu ni ite kureru no mo. Atashi mo kakusazu ni irareru no mo. Ureshi.これでまたお姉さんのリードね。
I think your approach is a little erratic. You act so different. This really throw me off. But whatever. If you want the win, you can take it.
いいんだ。
She's practically jumping for joy, and it's so cute. I have no qualms with conceding defeat. So, if I'm going to be your research assistant, what do you want me doing?
Ah,
ひとまずは提供してもらったメモリー繊維を解析しなきゃいけないから、それを手伝ってほしいんだ。出所を沸かせない以上、自分が開発したようにしなきゃならないからね。まずはそこから。
Sure, that's probably a good idea. But if you don't mind, can I ask how exactly the memory fiber is going to aid in finding cure to control us?
うん、細かいことを言ってもサトル君はわからないだろうから、端的に説明すると。
Sorry about that. I really should have studied more. Why did I waste all the time in the first place? If I knew it would come to this. No, it's not too late. I'll put the effort from here on out.
今まではずっと暴走状態を抑制する薬を開発しようとしてたの。なんせ暴走は詰まるところ脳状態の異常なわけだからね。薬物でアプローチするのが最短距離じゃないかっていうのが研究者の間では主流の考え方だったの。
But that didn't go anywhere, I'm assuming.
残念ながらね。かといって他の手段も思いつかなかったけど、ごめんね、蒸し返して。サトル君を罠にかけたあの日、ひらめいたの。
To activate ability by some trigger? Yeah, you did use that. I was using material that could copy astral signatures. Ah, okay, okay, yeah. Yeah, I assume that she was also thinking about something else, but that's obviously, yeah.
そう、アストラルの状態を記憶できる素材があるとするなら、暴走が詰まるところ、脳に異常が生じて、アストラルの過剰干渉を起こしている状態である以上、アストラルがそうならない状態、非暴走液でとどまっていられる状態を記憶させることができたらって。
Yeah. What? I'm sorry, I'm kind of confused. Satoru...
大雑把に例えれば、暴走状態は水道管に許容量以上の水が流れちゃうようなものなの。
Yeah, engineer just... Yeah. Ah, wouldn't the pipe burst in that situation? Makes sense, that the brain damage would be incurred if left alone.
それに対して、今までは薬の作用で何とか蛇口を閉めさせようとしてた。小鳥がああして眠らされてるのだって、規模が違うだけで似たような処置なわけだからね。異常を起こしてる水道管が埋まっている区域全体を強制的に閉鎖してるような感じ。
So you can't stop the faucets, faucet, I guess. Give me a second, I'm gonna write it. Your only option is to stop the piping system as a whole. Faucet. I don't know. And until they discover a solution for the broken faucet, they have to keep it shut down. That means Katori can only be awakened when they fix the faucet issue.
So, but there's no other way, right? I thought.自力で蛇口を閉められるように直すんじゃなくて、外部から同じ機能を果たすものを追加する。つまりアストラルとのリンクを非暴走域まで絞れるという状態そのものを投与、いや付与だね、するの。
Ah, okay. You'd copy that onto the memory fiber, and when she wears it.
そう、自分の蛇口やパッキンが閉められなくても差し当たっての危険はなくなる。
I mean, makes sense, yeah.So essentially, it works like a patch. So instead of applying some change to the internal body, it alters the external area and moisture entering the body.
まあ、問題はその非暴走域の状態をどうやって記憶させるかなんだけど。
Yeah, that's definitely a problem. I still don't really understand this non-friendly state myself. I have no idea what it actually entails. But I do know one thing.
でも。間違いなくこれは糸口だよ。真っ暗で先が見えない道に光が差したの。
She knows enthusiastically with that thing on her eye. And drop a symbol to ask her and give her all the support she needs.
全部君のおかげ。ありがとう。
It was pure happenstance. Thank me when I actually do my part.
うん。でも、私の気持ちとしてはね。だから、その…お…俺…
She turns red from ear to ear and starts fidgeting. She keeps glancing at me, then looking away, then glancing at me again. Really?
俺…
したいんだけど、
What should I do? Do I approach her and take my gift myself? No, she truly says that wouldn't count. Let's just hope that there's a kiss, okay? Wait, I know I might be... You know, what? What? I might be in over my head? Oh, okay, but is my senpai actually gonna give me a kiss? Anyways, I'm looking forward to helping you with your research.
So, da ne. Yoroshiku ne.
We already experienced it once. We already experienced our feelings to one another, yet somehow it's not so easy for us to just kiss. Man, this is so complicated. Should I do it or should I wait? My mind is a mess. Oh, there, just one more thing I have to work on. Okay, I'm gonna take a break.
Little Joker.
Oh.
Flowchart 画面だな。
Official announcement. Also, yeah, I want to check something.
Flowchart 画面だな。
Yeah. Yeah. It's alright.Yeah, we're not that far away, I guess. Yeah. I assume like chapter 7 or maybe like 8, because they hooked up like chapter 5 only. So yeah, I'm gonna take a break. I want to eat, by the way, so yeah, it's not gonna be right away. So yeah. And normally I would start rendering right now, but yeah, since I don't want to waste space on PC at the moment, yeah, I'm not gonna do that. But I'm gonna...